A sweet little old lady used to dwell within these walls, but her mind was fading and her sanity fleeting. She loved receiving visitors and hated to see them go. So she administered arsenic in their tea and made certain they would stay a while. Stay forever! The house itself has become unsettled by these events, and although it is not truly sentient, we still have a duty to protect the interests of the unseen world. Let the events that have until now been hidden become known to the mortals. Reveal the corpses to them, and your goal shall be fulfilled. But beware, for one cadaver may not suffice to convince the skeptical police that something sinister is afoot. Reveal the hidden corpses to the mortals.
So, I'm up on this roof, fixing the shoddy coax antenna, thinking a coat hanger would do better, when I start feeling queasy. I'm thinking maybe the little old lady used non-dairy creamer in the tea, when my gut explodes! I made a grab for the chimney, but I guess I lunged too far, cause now I'm stuck in it! Give me a hand, would ya?
You're not doing that.
Hello, sir, or madam, or, well, whatever you are. Can I interest you in our range of facial care products? Our hydrating night silk works in conjunction with our non-foaming, revitalizing face wash and our botanical moisture splash. May I spritz you with our fragrance? If we could just arrange to demonstrate our products on one of the ladies of the house, I'm sure we can reach some amicable arrangement regarding the purchase of our fine range of perfumery and cosmetic enhancement solutions.
I just find one thing.
You're not doing that.
When does been a damn?
She seemed like such a sweet old dear, making me tea and all when I came to fix the boiler. Next thing I know, I'm a dead man, and she's bricked me up. I reckon I could escape into a mortal's body if someone would just get close enough.
You just handle it, Tay.
Uta nut carton.
What was that? Hey, get funny.
Okay, how's it spinning?
That is fine, Ranate.
That is fine, Ranate.
Refined word, eh?
Gigged run tea a tay. That is fine, Ranate.
Still trickle ass hat.
Uns rolling down.
Who'd to neck you?
You're not doing that.
Okay, then.
Oh,
Still trickle, asshat.
Can't hang on to this joker anymore. Time for a tea break.
The mortals have discovered a skeleton. Now it must be shown to the police.
Still trickle, asshat. Until I start. What do you dance in?
I'm not doing.
Mickey can talk.
I'm in your guys.
The police have arrived. Let them conduct their investigation.
Wait until I start.
Do anything.
It feels good to stretch the old ectoplasm, and now I'm gonna do more than just shock these jokers.
They have found a second corpse. Show it to the police, and victory shall be yours. The mortal law enforcers have located a corpse. The police will report this body, but it will take the discovery of a second corpse to initiate a full investigation.
Perhaps that blusher would better suit Madam if her facial skin tone were paler. Shall we find out?
Congratulations! Your haunting goals are complete!